Mother's morning 12. Mother's matric higher secondary school read at on time. Day 176. There were four students who hated studying. They parted all night before their exams and planned to skip the test by lying to the professor. So they went to the dean, told him that they had been to a wedding the previous night, and on their way back they had a flat life. They continued to say that they had to push the car all the way back as they did not have a spare tire and hence were not in a position to write the exam. The dean listened and agreed to let them take the test on a later date. Happy that they got a second chance, the four friends studied hard and were read for the exam. On exam day, the dean asked the students to sit in separate classrooms, which the students agreed to. The examination paper, only two questions for a total of 100 marks. The questions were this: your name, which tire of the car burst, front left, front right, rear left, rear right. Moral, you may be smart, but there are people smarter than you in the world. Thank you.